The following contest and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Here comes the War Goddess, the Sheenom.
Power, agility, and a frightening arc. Ember Moon is a legit threat here in WWE.
The War Goddess walks among us, and it's time to fear her wrath.
See, when she says it, it's cool. When you say it, Saxton, it sounds like you're LARPing.
One of the toughest women around, Rhea Ripley. She has all the potential in the world.
One of the most powerful women in all of WWE set a new standard of brutality in her match against Toni Storm at NXT UK TakeOver Blackpool.
She became the first ever NXT UK Women's Champion.
Introducing the challenger, from Dallas, Texas, Ember Moon! And introducing the champion, the Raw Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley!
This is for the Women's Championship. Sold out here. Everyone standing in anticipation to see who truly is the best superstar in the women's division. The women's champion posted on social media today, "Nothing makes me happier than decimating whoever dares approach the peak of my mountain." Strong foreshadowing words for her opponent.
Well, it might be unfortunate then that her challenger possesses the ability to move mountains and might shove the champ clean off the top.
And Ember Moon, too quick. Look at this.
Wow, she turned that one around. This could be huge.
Yikes. Harsh impact.
And it's Ember Moon finding the answer.
And she's taken down.
Tying up the legs now.
Oh, looking for the surfboard.
Oh.
Oh, he's got him up high.
Going for the ride.
The follow-away slam.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Oh, what a suplex.
Hooked up.
Oh, look at the power.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Boom, what impact.
Bringing it back into the ring.
What a forearm.
Super kick.
Belly to back suplex coming.
Oh, wow.
Oh, what impact.
Absolutely incredible.
Nice drop kick.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Fisherman driver.
Good night.
The opponent.
Bang, right in the face.
KO punch.
And it's Ember Moon finding the answer.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Incredible.
There's a lot of force behind that one.
The challenger not looking good right now.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous.
Oh, man.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Look at this raw power.
And Ember Moon is fading fast here, guys.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
She's fading here, guys.
Cole, she's got to shake those cobwebs.
It is imperative.
She's got her.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power.
Thank you.
back into the ring. Look out here. Incredible dragon suplex. What a shot. She's got her where she wants her.
Uh-oh, the end is near. Here it comes. Rhea's got it hooked. Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Jeez, I don't like him to move, champ.
The champion retains.
Take a look at how the War Goddess fell in battle.
Here is your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion.